good morning. Welcome to the class. Now, class 2, see, today I am explaining you about the project book, how you had to be doing the class work. Okay, I will explain on the board and you had to be writing your class works very neatly and properly. Okay, see the word first of all, what I given? See, write the base value of circled digit. Write the base value of circled digit. See here, I given 452. And I will put the PDF for you also. You have to take the PDF and you have to write it in your classwork very neatly. Okay. Write it with neat handwriting. Okay. Now see the first one. 111. 111. So which number is circled here? 1. So first of all, we have to mention the place values. 1, 10, 100. Now 1 in which place? 100 place. So what he given? Write the place value. Write the place value. So we had to write. Now 1 is which place? 100th place. 1 is which place? 100th place. How you will write? So 1 in 100th place. 100th place. Okay. You had to write like this in your classes. Next come to the second one. See 223. 223. So C3 is in where? In which place are you there? 1's place. 3? 1's place. 3? 1's place. So how you will write? 3 in 1's place. 3 in 1's place. Okay. You have to be write like this and underline the color. Underline the this one. With colors. Use crayons. See. Suppose 1 in 100's place now. So underline like this. Okay. You have to be underline. Okay. Now come to the next bit. Write the expanded form for the given number. Expanded form means dividing. Expanded form means dividing. Same. 597. 597. So 7 in which place? 1's place. 9 in 10's place. 5 in 100's place. So how you will write? 500 plus 9 tens are 90. 90 plus 7. Okay. Same. You have to write like this and underline with a crayon. Underline with a crayon. Now come to the next one. 437. 437. How you write? 4 in this place. 100's place. 3 in 10's place. 7 in 1's place. So 400 plus 30 plus 7. Okay, now come to the next one. 328. 328. So how you write? 3 in 100's place, 2 in 10's place, 8 in 1's place. Again, 300 plus 20 plus 8. Okay, understand friends? You have to write this project work in your classwork very neatly. See how I will show you how I have written. So like this, you have to write in your classwork. See here. See. Max, project work, mention the date, okay? And see, like this you have to write the numbers neatly and write the place values also. Now come to the next page. See here, write the expanded form of the given numbers. Same the expanded form also, you have to be two like this. Okay, students?